Is it wrong to feel right when the world is one?